Let's go. 20. Okay, so he's in the sauna, looks like. Talk to biker boy. Biker guy, whatever. Biker boy, really, whatever. Where's the damage door? That's where it was, right? Nope! I went to the wrong room! It's the opposite side. Idiot. Okay. Fast travel? Please. And dining hall! Okay. Let's try this again.
Yo!
What up? Yeah.
That's true.
Okay. Brown curry. Overflowing lunchbox. Glasses? No. Layering. Advanced styling. This kind of seems like the stuff you would give to that. The, the girl was on all in the magazines, but got shot by many harpoons. She's dead, so definitely not that. What is that? Okay, graduation album.
Hell yeah!
Oh, he did like it, okay.
Yo! What? What?
Yeah. Huh?
Jesus Christ. Yo! Hell yeah!
Skill, okay.
Stop fucking around!
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
Crazy diamond, that's right.
What? What?
Nope, sorry. Monster sound. Probably wouldn't. It's got no muffler.
Hell yeah!
Yeah. As you know, a muffler on either a car or a motorcycle, it's a lot louder. That's why it's called a muffler. No muffler.
That's true.
Yeah, you get the point.
Yo.
Oh. That's right, his brother's dead.
What? By the way. Hey, damn it.
Huh?
Stop fucking around. Duh, shit.
Come after me.
Yo.
Okay.
Hell yeah!
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
Okay. Oh, more skill points. So that's interesting. Maybe because that's the first time, maybe it's the first time you speak to someone, you get the skill points, and the next time that's when you get a perk or whatever it's called, maybe? Time for one more? Nope, night time. Okay.
Ahem.
Yep.
A school announcement.
Oh, this
school
is new.
Announcement. Nighttime is quickly approaching, but before it arrives, all students, please gather in the gym immediately. Oh. Emergency! Emergency!
Okay. Well, guess it's time to go to the gym. Where's the gym? Is it gym? Is the gym? No. This is the gym. Okay, so what is this all about? 1, 2. Uh-huh.
Well. What the heck?
That's right, she's the one who does that. Forgot about that. Admiring, that's all. I don't want to kill anyone, but I also don't want to stay here. Uh-huh.
What is this? Well, huh? Certainly.
Yeah.
What?
So you control even on the police?
Could it be?
What?
It's not like some occult mystery.
I spelled last night. Uh-huh. I heard it.
Huh?
You heard what? You're helpful.
Yeah. Could it be?
Construction site.
For serious.
Oh. Okay, something's going down. Okay, hi. Yep. Could have an explosion. Huh? Okay.
What?
It's a secret, little secret.
And? Say what? If you please.
Okay.
Yep. Today, I'm feeling black. Hey,
a new way? Great. Yeah. Yeah, remember that.
You hear me? Got it!
Mm-hmm.
of them.
There are some memories and secrets. As long as you're alive, it's a given that there's things you don't want other people to know about. Ta-da! Okay.
And those embarrassing memories and secrets are all contained in the envelopes I have right. I'm going to hand them out now. So take a second to take a peek.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I remember that. You have 24 hours. If someone doesn't become black and
white, extreme!
What?
Yeah.
Count on it.
This is kind of depressing.
Just for now, no matter what. So maybe it'd all be the same. Okay.
Okay.
So,
Listen to me! You hear me? Without a doubt.
Yeah?
Quiet down and listen!
As for me...
Impossible? You mean impossible?
Come on.
Honestly. Here we go!
Hey! Say what?
I'm sorry. But... So,
That's true.
Yeah. Hopefully.
You hear me?
24 hours to get ready. And it's nighttime. Well, it already was nighttime. Now it's bedtime.
This is a stab. Mm-hmm. Such soon the doors to the dining hall. Okay, yep. Then. Sweet dream.
Nighttime? Yeah.
Of course.
Super tired, okay. What I didn't know is that even then a tragedy was taking place. Yep. It's been too long. Someone has to die. Oh.
Good morning!
Hello.
Yep.
Okay. Here, what? You know, something happened. Okay. Yep.
Say what?
Yeah. Okay.
Who's not here?
A lot of people.
Ah.
Hey.
Yep. Yeah.
Perhaps.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
Naturally.
Yeah.
Just the worst.
Wait.
Yeah, we gotta find
That's
out.
Fine.
Game is afoot. Yep. Oh, well, let's try the kitchen first. Dead body? Buried in the food or something. Nope. Oh, guess I didn't look at that one before? I think they reset. Well, in that case, I better look at everything before I leave. That's where the missing knife. Really, there's still... yeah. Oh, it's still missing, okay. Yep. Get out of there. Let's look at these things real quick. See if anything's new. Well, just coins anyway. And lock. There we go. Okay. And get out. Let's check the bath. That's good. Okay, so nothing there. And nothing here. So what's the laundry is the next closest area, I think. Camera. train them some love, please. Oh, okay, it does reset. Let's make sure. Okay, good. Oops, skipped it. This one. No. This one. Nope. Magazine. Yeah, that's got what's her name. Yeah. Or that harpooned. Okay, not sure if this one follows. I said get out. Next classroom. Oh, it's getting really quiet all of a sudden. Yeah, this is where we started. Yeah. Uh-huh. Noni. Okay, not there. Let's go. That's the trial room. This office is still closed, I believe. Yeah. This bathroom. Nothing. Okay. Well, this is the gym. Could be in the gym. I've already had a few things happen as well. What's her name getting harpooned in the gym? Psyche got killed in my room, and and then Leon got punished. It's time to go to the second floor, I think. Pretty sure that's not what I wanted. Stop doing that. Seems like if you tap it twice, it goes to no. For whatever reason. Wait, that is where I want to go. Yeah, it started the pool. Never finished looking at the pool, actually. Yeah, there was more to the pool area. Yeah.
I have unlocked the doors. Please look around to your heart's content.
Oh. Okay.
It's all clear now.
Oh, hello.
I see.
Yeah. Oh! Blood lust. Well, that's unfortunate. Of course, it's the one that I talk to the most to get to know. Well, that sucks.
Very strange. I see.
Suspended. Yep, blood lust. Necessity.
Interesting.
Did it for fun.
What the heck?
Yep, you could say that. What now?
A body has been discovered! After a certain amount of time, which you may use however you like, the class trial will begin!
What?
Oh, that's true. Yep. Okay, time to put on our detective cap. Try to figure out who did it.
Damn.
Yeah, she was the one gonna teach you to fight and whatnot. Yeah.
What the?
Okay, so we have a wait. I thought we had to investigate. Yeah. Oh. Okay, so this is your way of saying you want me to talk to everybody? Or do you want me to look at her first? Yeah. Wording, yes. Blood lust. Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Doesn't it sound kind of familiar? So our enroll method. Oh yeah, that's right. They were talking about some serial killer. Wait, one of us is that serial killer? Cool. Yeah.
What?
Genocide Jack, yeah. That's right. So Genocide Jack is in here with us. Awesome.
What is this?
Or yeah, it could be a copycat. That's another possibility. Yeah, that'd be messed up, locked in there with a serial killer. Yeah, like I just said that.
What?
No way!
Well.
Yeah. What? Coco? Ino was pointing toward the entrance of the girls' locker room.
Huh?
Oh, that's right. Yeah, forgot about that. That's right. Anytime she sees blood, she faints.
Oh.
She passed out somewhere besides her room. Pregnant, sleeping. Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Just a second.
Myself.
Yep, definitely one of us. We know that much.
Of course!
Yeah.
Ignorance. Naturally.
Yeah.
What? Such ignorance.
Damn you! Piece of shit!
Calm down.
Yeah.
Because...
You don't solve the mystery. Yeah, we're all dead. Yeah, we got it.
That's right.
What? Hey! Hey!
Oh, what? Two people. That's new.
Actually...
Okay. So then.
Hey, Punishment is waiting for you.
Okay. That's true.
Interesting.
You son of a bitch!
So,
Yeah.
There is nothing to be done.
Yep, start investigating.
Is that okay?
Uh-huh. Yep. Okay, investigate. Fine. 2 a.m. Girls' locker room, second floor. Oh, sorry. It's late. Well, early, technically. Second floor of the school. Blow to the head with a blunt object, she was killed instantly. Okay. Yep. Okay. Second. Okay, what?
Naturally. What?
Yeah.
Stop talking.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yep, let's start looking around. Okay. Dumbbell, and there's blood all over it. Yeah, even though it seems very cut and dry of what happened, there's always more to it, so. It's definitely a blood stain on it. Blow to the head with a blunt object is what killed her, so. Could
That's
be.
That's right.
Yeah, there's gonna be more to it, though. Always is. Okay. Flesh blood stain, carpet must have been splattered. On the poster, too. No, it's just one of those. Okay. Yeah.
Very strange.
But
what?
Is that what you want to say? Okay. What? Where's the camera? So, what about you? Concentrating. Okay, she's looking around. Get stronger, yeah. Around 2 in the morning.
Perhaps.
During the day. Morning? Hmm.
However.
Couldn't do it by herself. Hmm. Need support from others, okay. What about you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Choose a complex. Okay.
What?
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's right, last time we were paired up. Who were we paired up with? Oh, I forget.
What?
Did you call for me?
That's right.
You need something? Yep.
Design each of your e-handbooks. You can only enter the locker room corresponding generous handbook. The road to go through while the door is unlocked, correct?
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. One girl's knees. Killer must have been able to get
so
in there.
So, in other words,
yeah, killer must have been a girl. Yeah.
Such ignorance.
Loaning, borrowing is perfectly fine. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
That's fine.
Yeah. I knew there had to be more to it than that. Yeah. So, it could have been. Well, what are we doing here? Handbook. So you finally found them. Huh. Get delivered to this mailbox. Oh. Oh, someone could use one of. Okay. Yeah. Uh huh. Yep. Okay. Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm. For the entire time. Loaning prohibited, but borrowing perfectly fine. Yeah. Okay.
What? Very strange.
Won't turn on. Okay. Junko's name. The other hand showed Junko's name when I started it up. The one I wanted must be Leon's, right?
I see.
Makes sense. Oh, yeah. Yep. Yep, I remember.
Damn it! You're making me angry!
What?
Now I'm really angry!
What? Break that easily. Okay.
That's impossible!
Okay. Single weak point.
I can't hear you!
Okay, so there is a way to...
What?
Huh. Okay.
Wawa?
Okay. And there, Mark over to Spirit. Yeah, what just happened? It's not broken.
That's fine.
Okay, broken e-handbook. Not quite. Huh? What? What you talking about, Willis?
Don't make me repeat myself.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Don't make me repeat myself.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay.
It's all clear now.
What?
I don't have time to play with you.
Cause, I mean...
Emergency. Okay, I'll help you.
Please! Cause, I mean... Well...
Super strange. Yeah.
Very strange. Don't make me repeat myself.
Yeah!
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, nope, that's Junko. Togo.
Such ignorance.
That's Togo. What I want. Can't. Oh.
So,
Third stuff.
That's fine.
What? Oh, nothing. It's just that, Hina was really worried about you, holding yourself up in your room.
Leave me alone.
Yeah, sure thing. But, could you open up, just for a second?
Won't allow it.
Huh?
Won't let Genocide Jack have control!
The what? Okay. She's Genocide Jack? I know she was weird and all, but. Sight of blood makes her, you know, faint or whatever. You?
That's fine.
Want.
Dracula? What?
It's Byakuya.
Letra, she has a crush on it. Promise. Yeah.
What? Stop talking.
Okay. Don't want to talk about it. Yeah, you.
Let's go.
Stay there. Be careful, though.
Don't make me repeat my...
Okay. I'm gonna look around in here. I shall do that. There's nothing there. Let's check these real quick. Okay. Here. For this. Okay, it's gotta be one of those where you have to move it at just the right angle type of thing. find it. That's the exit. It's in here.
Don't make me repeat.
Okay. Not what I want. Here? Oh, that's that. Desolate. What am I missing? That's the desk. It's not this. Huh? Okay, I'm missing something, clearly. On the ceiling? Huh? Well, that's just gonna be the bookshelf. There are no clues. He's saying the clues are in here.
Don't make me repeat myself.
Don't make me say it again. Okay. I'm blind. I've looked at everything. I try to leave, but won't let me, right? Remember. Oh. That's another room. Okay, I did not know that.
Let's go.
Okay. Now it makes more sense.
So, in other words...
Okay, let's see. Okay.
That's enough.
Uh-huh. Dangerous. Oh, an extension cord. Oh, was that what was used to tie her up?
That's right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Interesting. Such ignorance.
Hmm. Yeah, mastermind.
What?
Usually. Okay, viewed them multiple times, so there's no doubt. Yeah. Yeah.
So, in other words...
Okay. Yeah. Genocide Jack, okay.
That's right.
Bloodless, written, okay. So when victims are murdered, their bodies are suspended in a certain way. Okay, yeah, that's the cord. No, but that took their effect. Yeah, release. Yeah, exactly. Okay. Yeah.
That's right.
Exactly.
So, in other words...
Yeah, it's the real Genocide Jack. Oh, cool.
In other words... Interesting.
Okay.
Such ignorance. That's fine.
Okay. Suspended exactly the same way, yeah. Bloodlust, yep. Okay, what? Profiling. Police crimes took place either on weekdays at night or during holidays, either day or night. Place was on holidays in the afternoon. Oh, the suspect may be a student. Yeah, multiple personalities. Okay.
So, in other words.
Yep. So then it could be Toko.
Let's go.
This is multiple personalities. You can have like completely different personalities. So one could faint at the sight of blood while the other wouldn't. So it's a possibility. Okay.
I don't have time to play with you.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Go back to the site and investigate more. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Okay, so let's go back. Okay.
I feel as if.
That's it. I'm sure of it. Well, it would seem.
By the doors. Okay. Let's take a look in here. Okay, what do you got to say?
Indeed. However... Well...
Okay.
So then...
Yep. That's... Ah.
Goodbye.
Okay. Said I was trying to do one look at her wrist again, and her handbook is missing. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Kind of... Or is it actually rope? Yeah. Come on, it's the plug that was in the box. Uh-huh. Blow to the head. Order the killer, yeah. There's an issue of her being suspended and the fatal blow. Just that, yeah. And that's why. Uh-huh. Was there any other locker room? Yeah. She was killed in the boys' locker. Yes. Stop saying that. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. You've been in here a lot. Yeah.
Of course. I'm sorry.
Oh.
However.
Okay.
Hmm.
Okay, so yeah, she was definitely killed in the boys' locker. They switched the carpets, changed the poster. Yeah.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So anything else? Okay, this might make more sense now. Yep. Or not. Is there anything else? Yeah. Yeah, okay, nothing else. But, yeah. It's all done with scissors. Yeah, this is all done with scissors. This wasn't done with... So did someone else find the archive then? Is that what it is? Or is... what's his name playing us? Lex Luthor. Huh. I think I got everything here. Yeah, usually it says, are you sure? Well, no, it did say that. Oh, that's right. I need to talk to Celeste, too. Okay. And she's... where? Oops. Oh, wrong button. Where's Celeste? Is Celeste? Oh, I do need to get back there. There we go. Okay. Confirm that that's where the cable came from. That's why there's an empty box. So we'll go straight to the empty box. Oh, that's where the cable came from. Yes. Wait, you don't have to say anything about that? Really? Really? That's it?
So yeah, he did
acknowledge it. The extension cord wasn't there anymore. Okay. Maybe this will make more sense. Nope. Okay. Now let's go talk to Celeste. Apparently she has information. Where's Celeste? Still lit up though. Let me double check. Just look at everything. Let's go find Celeste. Where's she at? It's in the warehouse, right? Warehouse and dining. Okay. So, our house is over here. Yeah, she's in here.
Most unfortunate. Actually.
Okay.
Indeed.
This was right before nighttime.
Hmm? What are you doing out this late?
I was just...
Are you planning to go exercise, perhaps?
What? How did you know?
Because I can see a blue track jacket sticking out of that duffel bag you're carrying.
Okay.
Oh, you're right. Thanks. Well, I'd better get going. I'm kind of in a hurry.
Okay. Trying to hide it.
Yes, indeed.
Late at night, yeah. Yeah, track jacket or duffel bag. Okay. Is there anything else here? Just making sure. Okay, nothing. Okay, what? What's her name was in the one close, right? Yeah, dining hall. Let's talk to her. Wait, what?
Yeah!
Save. Please let me save.
I'm getting tired of waiting. Shall we just plunge right in?
No. Let me save. Please.
It's the moment you've all been waiting for! The class trial! You remember where to meet, right?
Yeah.
Please go through the red door on the first floor of the school.
Okay.
See you soon!